Assalamu alaikum, I am your biology teacher. Dear students, due to pandemic situations, we are doing recorded classes again. We have done first chapter, part 1 in school before Eid vacations. Now we are starting first chapter, part 2. Now open your bio book and open page number 8. In this part, first topic is different levels of organization. Now we are going to start different levels of organization, but first of all you have to know about the meaning of organization. What is organization? Actually, organization is the arrangement of organisms in a specific pattern with their special characters. The levels of organization in living world are based on chemical foundation. All the living organisms are made up of cells, and the protoplasm of cell is the physical as well as chemical basis of life. And students, you know very well, cell is the basic unit of life and protoplasm is the suspension jelly-like structure in the cell, or protoplasm is the basic material of cell. And organization has different levels, and we will discuss one by one. Now first level is taxonomic level. The species is the smallest unit of taxonomic level of organization, which includes morphologically similar living organisms which interbreed and produce fertile offspring. Actually, offspring is, you have to know about the offspring. Offspring is a generation. For example, इस लेवल में टैक्सोनॉमी की बुनियाद पर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की जाती है. मसलन, स्पीशीज़ किसी भी क्लासिफिकेशन का बेसिक यूनिट हैं. स्पीशीज़ के मेंबर्स मॉर्फोलॉजिकली एक जैसे नज़र आते हैं, आपस में इंटरब्रीड करते हैं और अपने जैसा ऑफस्प्रिंग डेवलप करते हैं. नाउ द सेकेंड लेवल. सेकेंड लेवल इज पॉपुलेशन लेवल. इन पॉपुलेशन लेवल ऑल द मेंबर्स ऑफ द स्पीशीज लिविंग इन स्पेसिफिक हैबिटेट आर कॉल्ड पॉपुलेशन. एंड यू हैव टू नो अबाउट द हैबिटेट. एक्चुअली हैबिटेट इज अ प्लेस और एनवायरनमेंट वेयर अ प्लांट और एनिमल नेचुरली और नॉर्मली लिव्स और ग्रो. मिसाल के तौर पर ऐसी जगह और माहौल जहाँ एनिमल्स या प्लांट्स कुदरती तौर पर रहते हैं या ग्रो करते हैं. इट्स मीन स्पीशीज़ के तमाम मेंबर स्पेसिफिक हैबिटेट में रहते हैं. मसलन, एक ट्री पर बहुत सारे पैरट्स होते हैं लेकिन कोई दूसरा बर्ड्स वहाँ मौजूद नहीं है, तो ये पैरट्स के लिए स्पेसिफिक हैबिटेट होगा. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल, कम्युनिटी लेवल. द मेंबर्स ऑफ डिफरेंट स्पीशीज़ लिविंग इन स्पेसिफिक हैबिटेट आर कॉल्ड एज कम्युनिटी. Community is a group of different kind of birds living on tree is called as birds community. For example, population level में एक ही जैसे living organism होते हैं लेकिन community level में different species के members एक specific habitat में रहते हैं. For example, जब different kind के birds एक ही tree पर रहते हैं तो ये community कहलाते हैं. And the next one is biosphere level. The part of earth where life exists is called biosphere. It consists of different kinds of ecosystem. ज़मीन का वो हिस्सा जहाँ हम सर्वाइव करते हैं वो बायोस्फेयर कहलाता है, और डिफरेंट काइंड्स के इकोसिस्टम पर कंसिस्ट करता है. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, पॉन्ड इकोसिस्टम एंड फॉरेस्ट इकोसिस्टम. बट स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो अबाउट द इकोसिस्टम, दैट वॉट इज इकोसिस्टम? Actually, ecosystem is the interrelationship of living organism and their known living environment is called ecosystem. Now, this is the end of this topic. Now, open page number 12 and I am going to start second topic, and the second topic is structure of amoeba. Okay, students, now I draw structure of amoeba. Actually, amoeba is a unicellular organism and this is an irregular shape. Actually, amoeba is a unicellular and irregular shaped animal and its size is about 0.25 millimeter. Unicellular means those organisms which have only one cell, and irregular means have no specific shape, means amoeba has no specific shape. It has cell membrane which helps it movement of molecules and protoplasm and protects protoplasm. Now, unicellular means those organisms which have only one cell, means amoeba has no specific shape. Amoeba has cell membrane which helps in movement of molecules and protects cytoplasm. Actually, cytoplasm is divided into two parts, ectoplasm and endoplasm. Ectoplasm, ecto means outer side and endo means inner side. Ectoplasm, which is found in outside, and endoplasm, which is found in inner side. Now, cytoplasm contains other cell organelles, nucleus, which is in the center of the amoeba. This is the nucleus. These are food vacuoles. This is contractile vacuole. Now, this is the structure of amoeba, and these are pseudopodia. And pseudopodia is a finger-like projection, and amoeba moves with the help of these pseudopodia. Actually, pseudopodia, pseudo means walls and podia, food. So, amoeba moves with the help of these pseudopodia. Now, the functions of these organelles. Number one, nucleus. Nucleus controls all the activities of cell. Food vacuoles. Food vacuoles store food. Contractile vacuole. Contractile vacuole excrete waste products, and these pseudopodia helps movement of amoeba from one place to another. Explanation is completed. Now we start written work. Now open your registers and draw the margin line and mention the date also. Now you have to make the portion in your register for part 2 of chapter number 1. Question number 7. Define taxonomic level, population level, community and biosphere. Answer: taxonomic level. The species is the smallest unit of taxonomic level of organization, which includes morphologically similar living organisms which interbreed and produce fertile offspring. Population level. All the members of the species living in a specific habitat are called population. For example, a group of parrots living on tree is called parrot population. Community level. The members of different species living in a specific habitat are called as community. For example, A group of different kind of birds living on a tree is called as birds community. Biosphere level. The part of earth whose life exists is called biosphere. It consists of different kind of ecosystems. Now you have to copy down question number 8. Write short note on amoeba or write short note on any unicellular animal with diagram. Answer. Short note on amoeba. Number 1. Amoeba is a unicellular and irregular shaped animal. Number 2. It is found in the mud of shallow pond, pool and any stagnant water. Number 3. Cytoplasm is divided into ectoplasm and endoplasm. Cytoplasm contains nucleus, mitochondria, food vacuole, etc. Number 4. Amoeba moves with the help of pseudopodia. Number 5. It has a cell membrane which helps in movement of molecules. Also draw the structure of amoeba in your registers. Please listen the lecture carefully and submit it on time. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.